Netflix Seoul International Drama Awards at 63 Building, Yuksan Building. As you can see, there are a lot of people here, a lot of directors and producers, and a lot of special people here, especially celebrities. So we're going to go have a look and talk to some of them. A lot of energy and positive vibes here, so it looks like we're going to have a really good time. This is your reporter, Helen Jung, with Culture M.
So I'm Ruxandra Ion. I come from Romania. I'm the producer, general producer of In the Name of Honor. And we won the Golden Bird Prize for drama. The country is really impressive. We saw the palace today, a lot of culture, very, very, very nice.
I'm extremely honored and privileged. It has been fantastic being in Seoul and attending the ceremony and sharing this time with people, so talented people. I'm overwhelmed, completely overwhelmed. I'm wanting to know Seoul because I know the hotel and the place where the ceremony took place. So I'm wanting to come next time and to spend some days to get to go Seoul and Korea.
很好，我觉得对每一个演员来说，能拿一个奖就是对他的一个鼓励，以后呢更有信心去工作。
谢谢，and welcome to Korea。
也欢迎你去北京。
好的，谢谢。
아예저안녕하세요저김혜진입니다아저는이번에드라마어워즈처음참석을했는데장편심사를했습니다드라마가굉장히외국드라마들이굉장히뛰어났다는저도깜짝놀랐고요소재라든가아니면장르별특징이라든가아니면가족사얘기라든가이런거에굉장히흥미를갖고있었습니다그런데이번에저희들이그뽑았던예심심사에서뽑았던중국의작품하고그리고루마니아의작품이이번에상을받게돼서예심심사위원으로굉장히기쁩니다
서울드라마어워즈는전세계에서드라마만을장르로한유일한국제상입니다지금까지56개국에서작품들이왔고요지금올해6회째로왔는데짧은기간이긴하지만정말로전세계드라마를통한문화교류와우정교류에정말큰기여를했다고봅니다이번서울드라마어워즈기간을통해서전세계의수십개국의우리참가한수상자들여러분정말기쁨과즐거움으로서로문화를교류하시기를바라겠습니다감사합니다
This was such a great experience, and I hope you enjoyed it with me. Thank you for tuning in, and I'm Helen Jung with Culture M.